right, we are here with Dwayne at Audubon Country Club for his extreme experience in the 911 GT3.
All right,
awesome.
Have fun. All right.
Here, I'll go ahead and take that little cord that you have hanging down from over there. That way we can hear each other while we're out on track there. All right, can you hear me?
Yeah, you good.
Awesome. So have you been out on track before?
Yes, sir.
Okay, awesome. What were you driving?
I drove the GTR on this track.
Okay, oh, so you've been here before.
Yeah.
You've been in the car. Awesome. Okay,
I drove the R8 on the other track.
Oh, okay, so you really just checked out this whole complex, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and just run back through a little bit of review. You know, so when I say brake, I want you to brake nice and hard.
Okay.
I like to equate it to, like, you know, you run up trying to get that yellow light and so it's a powder turn red and you're like, I can make it all things see how the other side of the intersection. See, if you slam that brake, you don't want to get that ticket.
Okay.
I want a good solid brake and then a gentle roll off. Go ahead, push down the brake and pull this guy back towards you. Push it down on top, roll all the way back. There you go, you're driving. We'll kind of wait for him to give us a signal. When you turn, you get out to full throttle. I'm sorry, you got a picture?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and smile over that camera there. All right, wonderful. And when you get on the gas, it's a gentle roll. Like you have a balloon under your foot, you don't want to find it.
Right.
Kind of roll on. And then when you're coming off the brake, it's the same thing. So you go hard on the brake, and then a gentle roll off. That kind of gives the car a nice stable platform going in there.
Okay.
And when you're in the car, you're basically like a weight manager.
Yeah.
So, you know, more weight on the back, more traction in the back. More weight on the front, more traction in the front. So like when you're going into a corner and you're rolling off the brake, all someone doing is you're taking that traction from braking and saying like, okay, I'm going to give a little more traction to the pedal. And then when you're completely off the brake in mid-corners, and all that traction is being imported to the outside tire to let it turn. And then when you start to roll off the gas, what you're doing is you're giving that exit shot. You're rolling back to stabilize the rear.
Okay.
You know? So like this car especially, when you're coming out of the corner, you want it to roll gently onto that gas so that it stabilizes that rear and gives it a good nice shot off. These cones that we have set up, they are very accurate for the guy. Very accurate. So they're going to give you the best turn through. And then you have a tall orange cone going downward. That's a good turn. You want to turn at that point now before. And if you turn in before it, you're going to have to be carrying a lot more speed than you turn in early. You're going to be faster than all. And so it's going to be aiming you off track on like a higher trajectory. So in order to get on track, you've got to tighten up. So all of a sudden there's a 60-mile-an-hour line that they're doing. They're now 20-mile-an-hour line. Get in trouble. So what's really focused on buying is a little equipment to get the yellow. All right, if you watch him, he's going to give us that signal eventually.
Now, is that making it louder or quieter?
Yeah, that is the
louder.
Sport.
Okay,
sport.
All right.
So that's the one you want on the vehicle.
Yeah.
We'll go ahead and give them a 3-second loop there. That way we're not just getting caught up in traffic. All right, that should be good. Let's go rolling out. Hear that noise?
Yeah.
All right, then go ahead and bend it down to that green cone there. We'll make sure to stay up here. Get a straight line down to the tall orange cone there. Stay wide.
Yeah.
again later tonight.
We have a tall one going down there. Stay watch. Roll caps is clear. I bet it will give us a few bucks. Go ahead, roll out. All the way up here. So I get a little more bucks. The next application might be a little careful that foot down. We get a whole lot more bucks. Back guy right there, black shirt, picture.